Permit me, sir, to most graciously request that all present rise for the installation. Your Excellency, permit me, sir, to most graciously request that all present rise for the installation ceremony of the public seal of the Republic of Kenya. Let us all arise. This solemn installation will be led by the Kenya Defence Forces, embodying the sanctity of our statehood and our national sovereignty. KDF.
Basi hivi sasa wanajeshi hao wakiweza kuja kwa utaratibu chini yake RSM wakiwa katika mavazi ya rasmi ya sherehe kuweza kutekeleza wajibu wao mchana wa leo. Kuweza kuzindua rasmi na hali kadhalika kuhakikisha kwamba muhuri huu rasmi wa taifa la Kenya uko tayari kwa shughuli ambayo itaweza kufuata. Wananchi tutulie, tumeombwa sote tuweze kusimama kwa heshima. Tutulie tafadhali. Thank you.
Your Excellency, as we remain standing, we will now witness the procession of the instruments of state for the conferment of city status. This procession is led by the Speaker of the County Assembly of Uasin Gishu, as accompanied by the county speakers from the Eldoret nucleus counties. The procession will be facilitated by the Kenya Police Band. I now invite the Speaker of the Senate as the guardian of devolution to join me in the arena.
Basi alivyo weza kukariri mkuu wa utumishi wa umma kwamba hivi sasa vyombo vya mamlaka vikiweza kusindikizwa kwa taratibu na bendi ya Kenya Police kuweza kuleta bendera, hali kadhalika vyombo vya mamlaka ambavyo vitaweza kupandisha hadhi manispaa ya Eldoret na kuwa mji. Na niliko hapa karibu nami ni speaker wa bunge la seneti ambaye ataweza kupokea vyombo hivi rasmi.
identity. The first instrument of power that I've just been handed over is the emblem of the city, designed and inaugurated in 1964. It stands as a beacon of unity, blending elements that narrate our rich history and promising future. It encapsulates our journey from humble origins to a thriving urban center, symbolizing resilience, progress, and the harmonious coexistence of a diverse culture. Your Excellency, the second item, that instrument of power that has been handed over to the speaker, is the flag of the city, which unfurls with colors that resonate deeply with every citizen. Its design echoes the landscape that cradle our city, from the lush greenery of our agriculture heartland to the vibrant hues of our bustling markets. Each stripe and motif carries the legacy of those who built Eldoret and the promise of those who will shape its future. The third item, Your Excellency, which has not been handed, but it is at the back there because of its size, is the topographical map of the city, there behind in glass, which is not merely lines and contours, but a testament to our geographical blessings. From the rolling hills that frame our cityscape, to the meandering rivers that sustain our livelihoods, this map, Your Excellency, illustrates the natural beauty and strategic importance that make Eldoret a cornerstone of our region. The fourth item, Your Excellency, that was handed over is the seal of the county. The seal is a seal of authority and trust. It bears the weight of our collective responsibility to govern with integrity and foresight, ensuring that Eldoret remains a beacon of progress and a model of governance for generations to come. The fifth item, Your Excellency, the instrument of power, is the key to the city. This key is a symbol of openness, trust, and hospitality. It represents the city.